So this piece is not trying to say that all classical musicians think of the prelude of this suite like this, but I do. These are some of the feelings, the thoughts, and the kind of the melodies that I have running through my head when I play this piece.
Thank you.